Hello, what's up you guys? It's Jeffrey and welcome to my brand new YouTube video. I got my friends here. What is up?
Hi. Hey, what's up guys?
Bing bong.
What's up?
See these dogs in the yard upstairs and going hard.
If you see these hounds on your property, I am upstairs.
Right now, right now we are heading to see what movie?
Spider-Man.
Hey Jeffrey, I can't even see myself.
Because of the lighting. It's dark.
Are they not gonna be able to see us?
Can you see this?
I can't see.
Turn on one of the lights.
Can they see me now?
No.
Very loud people.
Is this going in the vlog?
Yeah.
Can I hold it and say some words?
Yep. Y'all can hear me. I'll put subtitles. I don't care.
But now we're going to go see No Way Home.
What's going on, guys? We're going to see Spider-Man No Way Home. This is going to be a breathtaking night. This movie is going to take over box office. Mark my words, this is going to jump past Avatar and Avengers Endgame. This is about to be the number one movie in the world. I guarantee you, I'm so excited. I can't wait to see this shit. What do you got to say?
I'm ready.
What do you got to say?
Bing bong.
I'm already vlogging for this. I'm hyped.
We have two vlogs going on.
Alright guys.
Two vlogs.
Sorry, I'm keeping up with this too.
Alright.
Alright guys,
what else
we're
you got?
We're on our
Jeffrey,
way there.
What do you gotta say, man?
I'm so ready!
So ready!
Alright guys, what y'all gotta say for this one though?
I feel good about it, Mr. Stark.
Oh my god, I can't.
Damn, put the light back on. Okay, this isn't my vlog, so I'm gonna give it back to Jeffrey. Pass this to Jeff.
The next time y'all see it, we'll be at the theater.
And then we're all fake, we're like our
phones. Life is an illusion.
So we're gonna head out to eat first and then we're gonna go to the theater. I'm so excited. Cannot wait.
Did you ever play the Spider-Man 3? Did you ever play the Spider-Man 3 game?
Yeah,
you remember that Mysterio? Yeah. Was it like the gas station? He had like six health bars and you hit him once and he's like doop doop doop.
Are you excited, Jonathan?
Yeah.
I've
loved
the movie for like a PS2.
Spider-Man 2? Oh, Spider-Man 2, that's one of the best. The top three Spider-Man games are Spider-Man 2, Spider-Man PS4, and Web of Shadows.
That was my first experience, like, being able to play as him. That was like, what?
That was whenever I first knew that I like goth chicks. Whenever I picked Black Cat over Mary Jane. Over, yep. And Shigo over Kim.
Mary Jane was not worth it, man.
Right now, we're eating some grub.
You can't go wrong with something about drink. Or even sushi. But nah.
What the alive or dead? That's crab.
What, this?
I hope it's dead.
That's crab. That's good.
I mean, I'll eat things while they're alive, too.
Oh.
As long as it gets in my stomach.
I'm really scared to try this one. It looks like it has something else on it. What is this? Is this crab?
Yeah, that's crab.
Yeah.
Yes, yes,
that's crab.
All right, but then what's in this one?
Crab, probably.
I'm not gonna touch that one.
I feel like Adam's driver right now. Just like good sushi. This boy vlogging over here while all of us are just eating. I can't too much.
The world treats and disease, childhood cancer, sickle cell, and other life-threatening diseases.
And no family pays St. Jude for anything.
Give thanks for the healthy kids in your life,
so
and give
excited.
To those
who are excited.
Please join me and donate at stjude.org, or give wherever you see the St. Jude logo.
So right now, we are in Target. I don't know why, but we want to come here. What is up?
That movie was badass.
The movie was so good.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Carolina.
Is your vlogs spoiler free? Or?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. All right. It got to be spoiler free.
Rate the movie 1 to 10.
10. I know that sounds so cliche, but oh my god.
Yeah, I really can't complain about it.
I can't find a thing. Wrong with it other than like a couple like funny little moments that I commented on.
Yeah.
Like how is he not dead? But you know, it's fine.
It was so good, guys. So good. Oh my gosh.
Look at all the clothes I can't afford. Why can't I just have money?
Target. I haven't been to Target in years. Target. Spencer, what did you think of the movie?
What did I think of the movie?
Yeah.
I thought it was a 9.5 out of 10. I think it was mint, bro.
Yeah.
Beep that out of how you are.
Now we're walking down the poultry aisle.
Oh, yeah.
You're like quacking by like the cooking. You quack out there.
Alright guys, so everyone's personal thought, you're allowed to say negative stuff too. What did y'all actually think?
9 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
How about
having to give it a
10
out of
10?
I told him an 8 out of 10. 8.
10? Alright, okay.
Alright.
I'm a little judgmental. I think it was enjoyable.
It was so sexy too.
Oh, it was great, it was great. Just no conclusion.
It was very enjoyable.
It was very enjoyable.
It was a fun movie.
Yeah, if I would have just got a little bit more of a conclusion, I would have been completely satisfied.
Definitely. All right, so I'm back home and I really enjoyed the movie. It's by far my favorite superhero movie of all time. And I highly recommend it to all my viewers to go see this movie. Like, it's like the best movie that I've ever seen since Endgame, and it was just amaze balls, like amaze balls. Oh man, so good, definitely amazing. And I hope y'all enjoyed my vlog of my friends and I going to see Spider-Man No Way Home, and I'll see y'all in my next YouTube video. Take care now. Bye.